What the hell?
Careful, its eyes are open.
This place looks like an undead lair. There's a path over there. There's a chest up ahead. I wonder what's inside. A note? These are blood beetles. Is there a burial ground nearby?
Got it open. This way, quick!
Hang in there. I'm coming!
I'm gonna kill every last one.
Fanxing and the others are behind this door. Let's hurry.
Welcome. Are you looking to buy or get something appraised?
I need something appraised.
You came to the right guy. It may not look like it, but old J-
If you want to know how much that treasure in your hand is worth, let me in.
This is Wuxie of the Wu Clan.
Where did you get this Warring States manuscript?
Found it in a pirate cavern, I think. What's the deal with it?
This manuscript is not only a historical record, but also a map. It's called a... It comes in several volumes. I once got a hold of one that contained the story of Duke...
According to the Warring States manuscript, King Zhang of Lu had an artifact called the Ghost Seal that allowed him to command phantoms and travel between worlds. He also had a piece of jade that could bring the dead back to life. When the king died, his general, Tian Miancheng, abandoned his corpse and took the Ghost Seal and the jade for his own. After a lifetime of plotting and scheming, the man met a miserable end. And now, the Warring States manuscript has resurfaced. An epic quest for truth thus begins.
Hey, kid.
You really can't see.
What do you think?
However,
you're a fast learner, kid.
Can you tell me about the fox mask?
Turn it sideways.
Did Wuxie send you?
I heard the Hua Clan of the Nine has a-
I do, but let me ask- If you were given the choice of saving the world at the cost of one person's life, or saving one person at the cost of the world, what would you-
A beautiful lie, or the painful truth? Which would you rather-
I see why Wuxie trusts you.
Needle Ridge.
The place where the-
I'm coming with-
my experience, there's...
Tomb robbers, you mean?
Smash it down! Go ahead and place the... Stay back! It's gonna blow! I used my bombs on that wall. I could have easily dealt with this gate.
Got some gear scattered on the ground. Looks recent.
Three weapons from the enemy. How nice. Let's search around, see what else we can find.
Why am I in this old photo? And who's the man next to me? Wu Sengxin of the Nine. Seems this person.
My size is my greatest asset.
The man next to me in this photo is named Wu Sengxin.
How come you haven't?
I don't remember.
Never mind. Song over there. What's he doing here?
I've alerted the blood zombies. Gotta take care of them.
Darn. They snuck off.
They shouldn't have gone far.
I'll go ahead and check. Thank you.
Let me do it. I don't want you blowing up the entire wall again.
Through.
Let me try.
Can't believe my rotten luck.
You're hurt. Are you
I'm fine. Thank you. I'll rest here for a bit. Here, take this flame stick. Might come in handy for you.
Gate won't open.
Right.
Could be a puzzle.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Told you we were gonna get lucky today.
Ugh!